If a person is injured in the course and scope of their employment and they need medical care at the onset, they would be entitled to medical care for their injuries for as long as the injury takes to recover. Potentially, an injured worker may have the right to medical benefits potentially for the rest of their life. If that injury precludes somebody from work or impacts their ability to earn wages, they would also be entitled to wage benefits during the course of their recovery. However, it's important to note that this law is specifically a medical and wage law only and does not provide recovery for pain or suffering or loss of enjoyment of life.